snow machine in Hawaii that can husk open a coconut. Because we'll never know the size or the shape of the skin on the inside. So they're all different. That's the reason why they're all hand husked. Now there are actually records to husking a coconut open. There is a Polynesian bat. He lives on the island of Oahu. And he can husk his coconut open in 3 seconds. But he's a cheater. He uses a machete. So 3 chops and he's got it right open. And there is a woman. She lives on this island. She lives just behind those mountains in Lahaina. Now, she can husk her coconut open in 2 minutes. It's a much slower process in 3 seconds. But she doesn't use a pickaxe. She doesn't use a machete. But what she uses is her teeth.
Oh,
it's really crazy. So she actually did used to do shows in Lahaina. But she did retire. So personally, I've never met her before. So I don't know if she has the world's nicest smile or if she has many of that teeth left. So because we're removing the husk of the coconut will not continue to grow into that tree stage. It does need the husk for it to survive. Did you use a machete to husk it open?
I used a
Oh, nice. Oh, you did.